Cinema, okay. I couldn't believe that time what's happening with me, and he came to me towards me, and he was continuously hitting on my window. First, he asked me to come to, outside. Then again, when I have not done that, then he just hit the window, and on his third hit, my window completely. You can see in my Facebook Live, it's completely damaged, and I was completely covered with that tiny particles from Kolkata. We have never been in this kind of situation. This is really new for us, and what's happening with our Kolkata, we really don't know. And this is really for a girl. It's always, it's now it became security. It happened at 6:30. At a very prominent place in Kolkata, people were there, cars were there, and it happened there only. I hope, dear our Honorable Chief Minister, that please protect us. We just want security. We just want to live a safe life. That's the basic thing. That we are not expecting much more. Being a girl, it's my right. I can move. I can leave alone. Even at the time of in the evening, how this kind of incident can happen with me or any other girl? So this is a big questionable thing for our security system.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Mirror Now.